Good morning, my fellows. Today I will be talking about Lichen. And this is the story of Alice, Aki, and Freddy Fungi. Story of how Lichen came to be. Freddy the Fungus was a great builder, but all that work made him hungry. Then one day, he smelled something delicious. He read, Alice Algae using the sense energy. So it's cooking his sugar through photosynthesis. Alice Algae thought Freddy was a fun guy. Freddy took a liking to Alice. Freddy Fungus went on a limb by building a nice home for them. But then together, Freddy and Alice announced that their symbiotic relationship in a ceremony. Now they are Lichen! Presentation. Lichen can be used to measure air quality. Factories can cause air pollution. Lichens are plants that grow in exposed places such as rocks and tree barks. They need to be very good at absorbing water and nutrients to grow there. Rainwater contains enough nutrients to keep them alive. Air pollution dissolved in rainwater and can damage lichens and prevent them from growing. This makes lichens show how clean the air is. For example, bushy lichens need really clean air. Leafy lichens can survive small amount of air pollution. Crusty lichens can survive more muted air. If there is no lichens at all, that means the air is too polluted. Oh no!
I cannot breathe.